Welcome to the NMSU Library. In today's video, we will be learning how to find and access articles using the library catalog. Let's get started. By going to the NMSU Library homepage, we're going to go ahead and begin our search here in the search bar. We're going to go ahead and click on Advanced Options. Now, here is where we will type in our search. So for today, we'll go ahead and search cattle. And maybe we're looking for something on grazing habits, so we'll type in cattle and grazing. When we click search, we can scroll down and see our results. As you can see, we do have over 100,000 results, so this is a rather large amount. Let's see how we can narrow these down to be more specific and fit our particular needs. By going to the Refine Your Results column on the left-hand side, we're going to go ahead and select articles and available online under availability. In addition to available online, we're going to go ahead and select peer-reviewed journals. Once we apply our filters, we can see that we went from over 100,000 results to 52,000. And while that's still a lot, the results are narrowed down. Now, you'll notice a variety of symbols and buttons right next to the name of the article. You'll have arrows and email letters and links and a little push pin button. And these we'll go over in next week's video. For today, go ahead and continue searching for a particular article. Once you find the one that you want, in this case, How Drought Exacerbates Negative Consequences of High Intensity Cattle Grazing, we're gonna go ahead and click on it. As you can see, it says available online. It's also peer reviewed. We will go ahead and select available online. And once you do that, it will take you to the article. Here you have more options. Your options include sharing this particular article via email or on social media. You can also select references, and you can see the different sources that are cited in this one article. This can provide you with another place to find more information similar to your topic. For our purposes, we're going to go ahead and select PDF. Once we view the PDF, we can go ahead and read it online, or we can download it by going to the button on the top right-hand corner that says download. We can go ahead and click on that and it will download to our computer. So here we've already gone through a few options. We can either A, download it, or we can send it to ourselves and read it at a later date.